Hey everyone, it's me, Arthur Cates and Patina Miller, BCRF. Couldn't think of a better organization to support.
Listen.
Doesn't get any better.
It doesn't get any better. You know, I'm so excited to be here. And like I keep saying, it's the one organization that is really is leading in the fight against cancer and breast cancer, especially being a female, being a woman. It is so important that we get stopped, we get an end to it. And, you know, that's why we're here.
You are on one of the best shows on TV. I got to congratulate
you. Really?
I love Madam Secretary. I've talked to Tim. I've talked to Keith, everybody. Talk to me about being part of the show.
It's really a wonderful show to be a part of. I think we have, you know, to be able to dip my toe into some politics, not real, but to be a part of a show that's making people think and people are watching it and, you know, having a good time, but also, you know, we're finding out things that I never knew about. Like, I think we did the Atomic Bulletin. You know, we find new things out about the show and what it takes to really be in these positions of power and in Congress and the political world, and I think it's wonderful.
Does it enhance your view of Washington or decrease your view of it?
No, it enhances it. I mean, because listen, these are the people every day that are doing it, grinding, doing this work, and it's nice that we have a show that is bringing all of that to light, because I don't think we as, you know, a country really get to see what it all takes to do this. I mean, you know the bad, right? Because we see the bad all the time, but it's nice to also be able to see these humans and just being human, you know, and going through the same things we all go through.
Speaking of humans, one of the hottest shows, this is my segue, on Broadway is The Humans.
I know, and I haven't seen it yet.
And you're doing the Tony nominations with Andrew Reynolds.
I am. I have time. I'm going to get to see all my theater. I'm so excited.
When you look at, especially with your career, transitioning from Broadway to television and film, obviously with The Hunger Games, what's that been like, that transition for you?
The transition, I think, for me has been, because it happened very quickly, and it couldn't have happened at a better time. But it's not difficult, but obviously it's getting used to it. It's getting used to the grind, but I love doing this. I love being able to go into different, different types of this whole thing, the entertainment business. And so being able to do TV and film, from a Broadway girl, being able to do this,
it.
You can't beat it. You really can't. And theater, I will always love the theater. It's the basis of my training and what I've always loved. And so it's allowed me to be able to step out and do these other things.